Who could it be? Thought to myself, then started to drum. Got to the door, they done who is it? My girl's best friend had paid me a visit. My ass to be tight, dressed it off. She knew that I was faithful, I really didn't have the goal. I tried to steal, she made that move. Now I know my girl went sitting the pool. I didn't realize my girl was letting me up. Yo, my girl didn't trust me, though. Just when she lost control, I went and saved the face. I said, chill, baby, baby, chill, baby, baby, wait. My girl was sick, but I stayed in the pool. She said,
go.
CNC Music Factory! Freedom! next presenter broke through about 2 years ago with the 60s revival sound, and today he's at the top of the charts with his single, It Ain't Over Till It's Over. Here to present an award for Best Breakthrough Video is Lenny Kravitz.
One love. The Breakthrough Video Award isn't based on who sang the song or whether it became a big hit. It's about breaking new ground artistically in the field of music video. Here are the nominees.
D-Light and Hiroyuki Nakano for Grooves in the Heart. Enigma and Michael Gumbard for Sadness Part 1. R.E.M. and Tarsine for Losing My Religion.
And the winner is Tarsem and R.E.M. Losing My Religion.
Thank you very much.
Is that it? Okay. Steve Lane here, backstage with Van Halen. Hey guys, you've just come off stage. How'd it go?
Fine. It went by so fast, you know, we wish we had about 2 more hours to play.
what's so funny about that?
What?
We played Pound Cake, and Pound Cake is the opening song in our set. We play about 2.5 hours. So for us, it was like, you know, kind of like if you had sex, if you just like started to put it in and then you stopped.
Now the problem is, you didn't only start the musical element. Hey, calm down, man. You always had to follow Pee Wee Herman.
Well, that's not quite. It's not apples quite. And oranges. No, it's like apples and nuts.
Bananas.
Bananas. Hot dogs and...
what we want to know is, you performed here tonight, but us in Europe are waiting for you lot to come to Europe. When's it going to happen?
We're working on it. Believe it, we're working on it.
Be honest with you, I'll say it straight out. Maybe people aren't ready for this, but for me, we are really apprehensive to come there until we can figure out a way to bring a real, true Van Halen show to them. We refuse to compromise or anything. It's like we want to play in facilities that will take our production and the way the show that we put on and the warmth and the way we do it. We want to make sure it's right. And until... We need more MTV-type exposure in Europe so that they see what we do and who we are, because without the audience for us, Van Halen is only half a show. Without the audience is half of the show, and they have to be not the American audience, but the Van Halen audience. And we're nervous, we're afraid, we're apprehensive.
If you just tuned in, welcome to Los Angeles and the 1991 Video Music Awards. We're over here in LA, you're watching in Europe, and we're just about to beam back to Europe, to London and the Town and Country Club for a live performance from TM Dawn performing the old Spandau Ballet song, remixed and remodeled. It's now called Set Adrift on Memory Bliss, a hot hit in Europe. Stick around, we'll be back after the break with all of that and more.
Now, when you speak about music, you have to speak it in terms of, well, is it alternative, or is it progressive, or is it pop
metal.
Music, or is it rap, or is it speed metal,
or
is
it
devil-worshipping metal, or blood-drinking metal, or something.
Yeah.
I used to just, I would just like for it to be like a legitimate, tangible, real thing that probably meant more than, oh, what a big Mercedes I have.